Court documents confirm that former Clark County Administrator Robert Tellis wants to represent himself in his upcoming trial. He is facing murder charges in the death of Review Journal reporter Jeff Gehrman. Tellis is a former lawyer who was disbarred after clients filed several complaints against him. His next court hearing is set for May 3rd. His jury trial has been set to start November 6th.